everybody. Welcome to Roots and Ruckus. I'm your host, Farrell Foster, a show with a 13-year history. 11 of those years have been right here at Jalopy Theater and School of Music every Wednesday. We have a great lineup for you tonight. Lots of different kinds of music. It's going to be a lot of fun. At the 11 o'clock slot, the last slot tonight, we have Zoe Aqua and Pete Reshevsky. They are an amazing cymbalum, hammer, dulcimer, and violin duo playing klezmer music and the Central European and Eastern European music. That's going to be amazing. Before that, we're going to have one of our favorite singer-songwriters. We have Anna Vichuk. Before that, we're going to have the Balkan and Serbian Pan-Balkan choral group Rosa. Before that, we're going to have yours truly, Farrell Foster. But to kick it off, making a Roots and Ruckus debut, give it up for the Sparrow Sisters.
Anthem of Scotland, and it's called The Flower of Scotland, and it's a bit of a rebel song. It's a little bit anti-English. There's a bit in it where we stomp our feet. With everything going on with Brexit at the moment, it kind of feels relevant, this song. They could actually be independent soon, Scotland, you never know. So anyway, this is The Flower of Scotland. Oh, Flower of Scotland, when will we see your likes again? That ford and night ford, your wee bit hill and glen, and stood against him at Edward's army, and sent him homeward to think again. But those days are past. And in the past it must remain, but we can still rise now and be a nation again that stood again. American theme tonight. And this is the Bonnie Banks of Loch Lomond. It's probably one of the most commercial of Scottish songs. No, I feel like we're going super quickly.
But I think that's okay.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
By on the bonny banks and by on the bonny braes, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love will never meet again. On the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond, 'cause you'll take the high road and I'll take the low road, and I'll be a star there before you, for me and my true love.
sing and think about and fathers.
And fathers. We have mothers and fathers, so.
Let's see how we do. We have to really look at each other.
We look at each other this moment.
Tomorrow we'll see you again, and as I'm falling.
tip pad. Who here has never been to Jalapa Theater and School of Music on a Wednesday? Raise your hand. You've never been here on a Wednesday night before. All right, all right, all right, all right. So, are you guys familiar with the format here on Wednesdays?
No, I've been to Catholic Church.
It's a similar one. It's a similar one. I go around this tip pad at the end of every set. The tips, from when I click this back, when I pass around the basket, they are for whomever is on stage at that moment. Meaning these tips are not pooled, meaning the tips I'm collecting right now will all go to the Sparrow Sisters, and then the next time, and the next time, it's wherever it happens to be on stage. So, if you need to make change, I'll help you make change. Please tip each and every act that plays here. That's how we kept the show going for over 11 years with no cover. Without any further ado, tips for the Sparrow Sisters. Sing a few songs. We're running like 25 minutes behind, a little later than we should, so do this quickly.
To my shoulder. put you to task to remove an executioner's mask. The truth that is always veiled thin, the cold sweat that collects on their skin.
The next song I'm going to do is a cover. Written by a friend of mine, Noah Harley. He's in a band that hasn't played here in a long time called the Horse-Eyed Men. Anybody here ever heard of the Horse-Eyed Men? Okay. They're a great band based out of Providence. I suggest you check them out. And this is a song of their first album, Grave Country.
For the gun.
broke a string.
Whoa, you're new.
Thank you.
rebel.
Next up we have Rosa.
Coming up, don't go anywhere.
If you look under your butts, there's some flyers for the Brooklyn Folk Fest. Catch me eating my set there on Friday night with Ali Dineen. Saturday, April 5th, it's the biggest event Jalopy puts on all year. And you should be, you, if you don't go, you're not going to be able to deal with it. So you got to go. It's just, it's the best thing that happens. It's the most fun thing that happens in New York City all year round, so you got to go. That's it. All right.
sitting in their in her house and complaining about having a drunk husband who is rarely home, but when he is, he only brings sorrow. So for this evening, since it's International Women's Day, it was this month, and it's kind of International Women's Month, we're picking songs from our repertoire. They're mostly talking about the parts of history of women from the region of Serbia, or what it used to be. So we're presenting you like this side of history, or her story. The next song will be Desi Bilo Jare Moje, a song to a beloved one that will be sang by Valentina from Italy.
Opa! Also part of the vocabulary, so you should remember it.
Desi bilo jare moje, gde si bilo dušo more, gde si bilo jare moje.
To to grow its branches so she can climb up and see where her beloved one is sleeping. And actually, this song can be heard in an American movie called The Savior. I think it's like end of credits. Fun fact. next song that we'll be singing is called Oj Devoj Kojulo. And it's actually from the northern part of Serbia, Vojvodina. And I think we have someone in the audience who's from Vojvodina. He said he'll be here. Maybe he's not. We'll forgive him. So it's from Vojvodina, and it used to be part of the Austro-Hungarian kingdom for a very long time, and like Habsburg monarchy and all of that. So it's like has a little bit of a different sound. And this song is about a mother who sings to her daughter and kind of being like, oh, my dear daughter, why are you so worried? You're like constantly weary about not getting married, but you're going to get married, and after you do so, you're gonna get your husband, and you're gonna wither like a rose. You're gonna get your kids, and you're gonna wither like other flowers. And just for the record, when you're at your mother's, your face is bright, your cheeks are rosy, but when you're at your mother-in-law's, your face is gonna turn yellow and green. And when mother scolds you, it stays within the house. But when your mother-in-law scolds you, the whole village knows.
A knowing laugh.
Malovo ima deće pristalo, a manama
You're not just the wedding party, you're a svat, or plural, svatovi. And after you can tell more about it.
Anyways, it's a, I think it's a friend singing to, that she wishes her friend would get married, she would go to the party, and then the ending, I'm just gonna speed it up, is, my friend, you are a fool as well, he's joking, and you would like to get married. So, yes.
Oj da mi je ići u svatove, i još u one gde je janje moje, još u one gde je janje moje. Okićeni vinom, svi svatovi, okićeni vinom. Naša snaša do godine sinom, naša snaša do godine sinom. Naša snaša ne zna hoće, naša, naša snaša, ne zna hoće naša. A naš baja ne zna vjerovanja, naš baja ne zna vjerovanja. Drugo moja i ti si budala, drugo moja i ti si budala. On se šali, ti bi se udala, on se šali, ti bi se udala.
Like slowly piling up, and now we go to the bride to be house where she's singing to a dove and kind of being nostalgic about leaving the parents' home. This is called Gugutka Guka, or the dove is cooing.
Guka, guka, boso je lele, nevesta šeta po dvori. Guka, guka, boso je lele, nevesta šeta po dvori. Nevesta šeta po dvori, lele, i na gugutka govori. Nevesta šeta po dvori, lele, i na gugutka govori. Gukaj mi, dumaj, gugutko, lele, i ja sam taka gukala. Gukaj mi, dumaj, gugutko, lele, i ja sam taka gukala. I ja sam taka gukala, lele, koga sam bila pri mama. I ja sam taka gukala, lele, koga sam bila pri mama. Koga me mama mi ješe, lele, belo mi lice srfteše. Koga me mama mi ješe, lele, belo mi lice srteše. Koga me tatko hraneše.
today, we're at Facebook and Instagram blackout, so we want to stay in touch. But also, if you want to get on social media, our handle is Rosa Vocal Group, and it's rosavocalgroup.com if you want to check it out. What we do online. And we're going to close up with a song called Zaspoyanko, which is a lullaby to a beloved one. And you hear something very weird that happens in this song, and it actually has a very ritualistic meaning, and its purpose is to scare the bad spirits away. So we're like cleansing the space. And yes, and one more time, thank you for Farrell, and thank you, Jalopy, for having us, and all of you for being here tonight.
Mostly originals tonight, so. So it's a special occasion. A recent song that I wrote, it's there's some French words in it, and the chorus is vengeances are mine, and it was based off of my love for the song Pirate Jenny, among other things, by Kurt Vile, if anyone knows that song. And the bridge of the song says, Pirate Jenny, she waited in the darkness, Pirate Jenny, she was enslaved and battered, but she waited in the darkness and then she struck like a viper. So, that's cute. Okay. Mm. This next song is also recently written, and it's called Ethically Non-Monogamous Men Ain't Shit Two-Step. basically, men who use this front to you know, get you in bed, but they think, oh, you know, if you're not on the same page as them, they if I decide that, great, yes, we'll sleep together, but then they want more from you. They actually want you to fall a little bit in love with them, and they're just, you know, a sleaze. So that's what this song is about. I'm sure there are a lot of really great ethically non-monogamous men out there. But stop putting it on Tinder, because no one believes it. Self-explanatory song. I don't know.
Thank you.
catch it, you can start yelling it while I sing, which would be great. If it don't fit. For my Ukrainian group, so we go way back. Thanks, Pete.
Hey, suspector!
Once again, I like to switch it up. This is not such a dirty, funny song. I like to make you think sometimes.
Yes, it is. Anything can be
done. It's true. I wrote this about a year ago, and kind of like the If It Don't Fit song, it's like there's so many things that you could, like so many things that had happened since you write that song, like a month later there was like five more guys' names you could put in that song. I feel the same thing with this song. It's more about police brutality and other things than the deaths at the hand of police. But there's so many more names that you can put into this song, but I also feel like it's very important to... honor the names that I originally put in the song, because they can't be forgotten just because more people have died. So, I love playing this with Zoe.
Thank you.
Well, if the law don't get you, somebody they will. Just like they drag sweet Emily till. Laramie, Sandra, Trayvon, they don't call it terror.
Act to give you tonight, and you would be best advised to listen and enjoy it because you're in for something very, very good. Please give a warm welcome to Zoe Aqua and Pete Wyshewski.
Thank you. lot of strings, ladies and gentlemen. So while he's tuning, I'll just tell you a story of when I went to Hungary last summer and I was studying at some folk camps in villages in Hungary and Transylvania. And for one whole week, I was working on the bratcha, which is like an instrument that you play like this, that has a flat bridge and it just plays chords. And it's a really badass instrument. It's really fun to play. And my teacher was this really big guy who would just like lecture for a really long time in Hungarian, and I don't speak Hungarian, luckily like someone would translate, but then he would like make jokes super straight face, and then everyone else in the class would be like, ah! And I would be like, what happened? So, but these pieces are like a little bit inspired by him. Romanian song that a friend gave to me that's off this old 78, and then I found out it's like actually a pretty popular folk song in Romania. And then going into a serba from the Bubic family of recordings from Iași, Romania.
Thank you. I will say something. I wrote it, I was inspired by a walk on the beach. Hey, Celeste, you still there? You ever been to Crosby Beach, Liverpool? Sure, I know you. Someone been to Crosby Beach, Liverpool?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm from Manchester.
Oh, you're from Manchester. All right, great. My wife's from Manchester. So, but I spent a lovely day once on Sunday walking the beach next to all these Anthony Gormley statues. There's hundreds of these. Have you seen those?
Yes.
Yes, on the beach side. And it's really lovely. So I was inspired to write a suite of music. So we're going to play some excerpts. Thank you.
look just like Crosby Beach? Exactly.
They sounded like it.
Yeah. Had to be there a certain time of day. You can have several. I'm going to choose one right now.
I didn't need to move that.
That's what I got right now.
Who are klezmer fans, we are playing at the New York Klezmer Series tomorrow, which is at Town and Village Synagogue on the Lower East Side on 14th Street, and it's going to be great. We're playing at 8:30, actually at 8:30, right before we start playing, a student band that I teach of adult intermediate players are going to be playing a couple songs. That should be cool, and then we're gonna play. And then before that, at 6:30, there's a class that I'm leading. So if you wanna learn some klezmer tunes, come on down.
See, the first piece and the last piece are from the repertoire of the late great cymbal player. This instrument's the cymbal, by the way. Eastern European hammered dulcimer. And so they're from the repertoire of Joseph Moskowitz, who was a wonderful virtuoso who came to settle in New York City for many years. And that's the first and the last piece. And the middle piece is a Zoe Aqua original, the Miner's Niggin. Who's the miner?
Well, it's sort of like going to be the
M-I-N-E-R, by the
right.
way. It's not M-I-N-O-R.
No.
So who's
it's
the miner?
It's going to be the first piece of a concept album that is to come.
Great.
Yeah.
What's the concept?
The concept is about my family's history in Colorado like Jews in mining towns.
Okay.
Stay tuned.
Thank you.
thank you for Shevsky. You guys, you know, play whatever.
You have
one more.
One
perfect
more.
Timing. Tips, thank you so much.
And we're going to do a little, a nice serendipitous mashup between another Joseph Moskowitz tune, Horeb Batuta, and a tune Zoe learned in, where did you learn it, Transylvania?
In Bucharest.
In Bucharest. Actually a variant of one of the tunes.
Thanks for coming out. Thanks for staying out. My name is Zoe Aqua. That's Pete Ruchevsky. And
woo,
we appreciate your audience.
And thanks for Roots and Ruckus.
Thanks, Ernie.
And Jalopy
Errol.
And Living Traditions. It's a great thing.
I'll rock.
All right. Ready?